here, it's like a dream. The best way that I can describe it is when you wake up from your dream, you're trying to describe that dream, and that's how they come through. There's a lot of people in this room tonight, so I won't be able to communicate with everybody's loved ones in here, so I do apologize. It's not that I don't love you, it's the strongest energies that want to come through and move. Okay? What I'll do is after, once the energies die off, I'll basically leave the floor to you guys, and you can and fire questions out myself as well, okay? And you guys can hear me at the back there, you guys are all right. So what they'll do is they'll show me initials, they'll also give me names, they'll also give me months as well, okay? And they'll also show me how they passed. I will go into an area, please put your hand up as well if it's connected to you in a way. I'll say yes or no because I'll be getting pulled into that energy. Already I'm getting pulled to so many, as you can see, there's a lot of energies in here tonight. Does anyone doesn't want to be read tonight? No? Good, because I'll pick on you anyway. Please enjoy the night, and I do all the talking. So, but your loved ones do annoy me, and even when I'm sleeping as well. I've had a little one annoy me for 2 weeks, not in this, but in another show as well. But I've had a female person come and annoy me for the last few days, and I've been struggling to sleep. But it's like I want to stand here, and I keep getting this female connection. I keep getting around in this area. Are you guys related in any way like this in here? Well, okay, because I get a woman here and I get a lot of screaming. I also get the month of April, and I also feel like this person has taken their own life, or they've, because I feel it quite hard to breathe, and also I get sons. How is this connected to you guys here?
As my sister-in-law, my brother's wife.
Okay, yeah. What's the month of April? Whose birthday is anniversary? Don't say no, because she's saying April, which is coming through, and she's very persistent. Very hard to breathe as well, okay? Did this person take their own wife?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the bedroom? What's the bedroom? She's showing me the bedroom. Is that where she took her wife, in the bedroom? Okay. She's also showing me a lot of pills, okay? There's a lot of pills there. Is this actually, can you see, sorry, because there's pills. Sorry? Yeah. Okay. Who's a J connection? Who's a J name? Okay, you're the son, yeah? Is it okay if I continue?
Yeah.
Usually I talk a bit longer, but this person wanted to get my attention, so. I kept seeing the J name, and that was coming through all day today, and that was from her. What was under her pillow? Did she leave a note?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And also, what's the month of December? Whose birthday anniversary in December? She come through very strong.
Oh, the dogs.
She made me think about what?
The dog's birthday.
Okay, and that's in December, is it?
Yeah.
Quite a few months ago, I actually connected to a dog. A lady actually came to a show specifically for a dog. And it came through, and it was like last reason. I am going to go into this section as well, but I just still want to stay here. Was she related? Okay. I don't know if there's something to do with the tree and also rainbows. She's showing me rainbows. What's the connection with the tree and the rainbows?
She was a florist.
She was a florist, was she? Okay. Who's the seed person? Who's the seed connection? Saying no because she's gone see. She showed me a C name or a C connection. Who is it? Is there three boys involved? Like three sons? Is there someone who plays soccer or football? Yeah, okay. She wants to strong connection. Yeah. Shows always pick out seats, and these are the seats that I picked out. I picked out like this row here as well. What's the connection with you guys? Are you guys related? Were you guys all coming? Okay, yep, yep, beautiful. Because this person that's coming through, it's a male that's coming through, and I feel like I'm just in this area. It's got something to do with the throat, and I'm also getting like a P initial or a Paul coming through, and there's also, it could be a dad connection as well. Who's this? That's you, yeah. How does that relate to you?
My name's Pauline.
Pauline, okay, yeah. And what's with the throat? Has your dad passed? This is a male, and he's acknowledging the throat. And he's also passed something to do with the chest as well. So was this cancer with your dad or with the heart?
No,
my dad's alive. Who? He's coming through his dad.
His dad.
His dad?
Yeah.
Who? What's with the throat? How long ago? Okay, who's the M connection for you?
Margaret.
Who's that?
My auntie.
Okay, is she still here? Okay. Do you like don't concentrate on the road and swerve and just listen to the music?
Yes.
Okay. it's like I'm just blaring away and I'm going like this in the car. I don't know who's saying this to you, but it's like you need to fucking concentrate. And what's the month of September? Don't take no because they're showing September as well. Is this your grandfather that's passed?
Yeah.
Is this your dad's dad?
Yeah.
Okay. Did he used to chase you with like a stick or something? Who checks you with a stick?
He's like
best
friend in the street,
and
my friend checks.
Okay, he's got it wrong, and then he's gone like this, and wants to like chase you, and it's.
Oh,
who is it?
Is that our grandfather?
Okay. What's the month of September? We've got all night. It's nice and cold out here. No one's on inside. Whose birthday? Whose anniversary? Because they're acknowledging it. And what's the September connection with your mum? You guys were in the room with him because he's finding it very difficult to breathe, and it's like you're holding a pen and you're around him. He acknowledges that. Do you understand that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Who spoke or wrote a letter to your dad for the eulogy?
Wrote a letter.
Yeah. Or did the eulogy? He's acknowledging that. Who spoke? Also showing me, I don't know if it's an eagle or a bird, it's like I want to spread my wings. Why would he show me an eagle or a bird? It's like, is there a photo? Is there, your dad really is coming through and he's acknowledging that. And what's the month of May? Because he keeps showing me five.
May.
So he's showing me five. So when they show me the number five or a number two, it's the second month or the fifth month. Say the fifth month is the month of May.
Yeah.
Okay, and that's how our loved ones acknowledge us, okay? It's like I want to get pulled over here as well. There's so much energy in this room tonight, so all I see you is driving like this and screaming. And then I hear the F word keep you as well. So I want to be here because Dad is showing me that before he was passing, you guys were around and it was like he was saying, he was very fidgety. He showed me he's turning like this. Who kissed him on the lips? Kissed him on the lips. Your parents used to hold hands together. Because they're holding hands together there. They did?
Yeah.
Okay. Because they're holding hands together and they're going around like this. And what's the month of January?
When they came to Australia.
Okay. Because they keep talking about January. But it's your parents are like walking hand in hand. And that's how they are. Who's the G connection? G connection. I want to get pulled over here and I still want to stay here because it's like, no, I want time to talk to him. And the month of June, he's saying June. I don't know if it's a person June or the month of June. What's the connection with that? Okay, beautiful. And thank you for acknowledging his anniversary because he's showing me a candle, a single candle. And whose birthday is in the month of September? And yours? Yep, happy birthday. I'm getting an end connection and I feel like I want to stand over here, but I also get pulled over to this side as well. So, is he past, is he? Yeah, okay. Because I get a real strong end connection when I stand here, and then somebody else wants to go over here, Dennis, and it's like, no, I've got to be over here. What's with his ear or his head with your son? How long ago did you pass? 2011. Same ear, or he's pointing at his head as well. What's with his hearing or his ear? Don't say no because he's saying yes. What did you say? Did he fall over? Okay. What's with his ear then? And what's it? Because I get it, and I want to stand here and I'll get it. That's how he's coming through as well. But I feel like I need to be more over here. It's not coming through strong, but I'm persistent and I want to keep going with this one. Has he got a sister? Who likes the drawing or who likes the art? Did he hit his head or something, did he?
No. Because
he keeps pointing at his head and he keeps at his ear as well. Okay. Who let off the fireworks? There's fireworks. He's showing me fireworks. If I see you guys, I'll say it, so it's confirmation, validation. When I did a show the other week at Phillip Island, the dad only passed 4 months ago, and he was showing me that his daughter was pregnant. She wasn't present there, and they were saying no, 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 and I'm saying yes, yes, yes. I got an email 2 days after they found out she was pregnant. So if I see it, I'll say it, and that's why it's so strong for me, okay? Sorry, I do a lot of talking, and I need to drink water. I want to give this side a hand as well, so it's like I want to stand over here and I was getting a pull this side. I get like a male connection that's like used to it, I'm just, yes. And this male person wants to come through. I'm finding it difficult to read. I don't know why people sit in the front row because I spit on you, so I'm very sorry. I should bring my chaser to the movie.
Not long ago.
And I want to focus on you because one.
Watch, maybe?
Did you take that off him?
We didn't take anything off.
No, you left it on him, and it was quite thick?
Yes.
Okay. What did you slip into his pocket or put in?
Books, a toothpick, his hat.
Yep. Were you trying to open his mouth or something, were you?
No.
Who was trying to open his mouth or touch his mouth?
Maybe the wife, mother-in-law, maybe.
Okay.
She was kissing him a lot.
Yeah, because he's gone like with the mouth, and he's like opening or all, and you're showing me that. Who used to cut his hair? It's like I want to cut around the ear here. Show me cutting around the ear.
Okay.
No.
Maybe the
hairdresser
used to come to the house to do it.
Okay, because I'm cutting around.
Yep.
Did you pass a cancer?
No.
Did your husband pass a cancer? Okay. Yeah. How long ago did you pass?
7 years.
7 years, okay. Did he have who's got a foot problem?
Oh, he did.
He did, yeah. Because I feel like
he had an accident with a grinder,
cut his
Achilles.
Yeah, because it's like my right foot, I'm going to walk a bit funny.
Yeah.
And that's what he's
sure.
It was his
right foot.
Okay, is there an engagement or an anniversary somewhere around here? Because he's acknowledging an engagement or anniversary.
Roger and Mary. Yes, like my brother.
When's that?
It happened a few years ago.
Yeah, but, yeah.
No, it's something now. There's like an engagement, there's an announcement or anniversary. What's the month of August as well?
Oh, it's my sister's birthday.
Sorry?
My birthday?
Your birthday,
she's
okay.
My daughter.
All right, yeah. Who's the D connection? What's the D?
Yeah, baby.
Sorry?
Me.
That's you, yeah. Are you okay with this? Getting the messages?
Yeah.
Yeah. My daughter's 7 and she thinks that I make people cry. Like you ponder and he says, you just sit there and you talk to him. He hears that as well, okay. What's with the number plate? Is there an initial on the number plate? Is there a name on the number plate?
No, not very much. I've got this one.